LaVar is the loud and obnoxious one. Lonzo is the quiet one. LaMelo is the flashy one. And LiAngelo, well, most people never really paid that much attention to the middle ball brother, as he usually takes a backseat to the other man in his family.